And do you believe that Anthony Fauci belongs in jail?
Without question. I think the book will go a long way to convincing the rest of America that this man was a traitor to his country.
Rand Paul.